So now at this point, you're going to cut open the siphon so that you can clean it. And I start up here at one end. I'll do it this way so you can see. I'm going to cut all the way through. Okay.